Unless there are peace talks, chaos is certain on the busy Eastern Region commuter lines from King's Cross and Moorgate to Welwyn Garden City, Hertford and Hitchin. Intercity services will also be hit. The train drivers have unanimously decided to start a full overtime ban from Monday week. The day management are introducing new rosters. The rosters, which have the agreement of the drivers' union ASLEF, increase drivers' hours and eliminate second men in the cabs of many trains.